Here's an instrument by the late great Lou Wallace.